My name is Henry. I am from Congo, based in South Africa, and I am also a pastor.
My name is Edwina. I'm from South Africa, and I'm Henry's wife.
You see, God has put in my heart that the desire to help others to know Him, and the discipleship, it is what really I'm doing in this community. I'm very passionate in it, and I want really to disciple as many as I can. Since I get to Ubabalo, I've discovered a lot of things that has helped me to be much intentional in discipling kids. So Ubabalo has helped me to be really a father, to have that heart for the kids. And Ubabalo has helped me to really bring the kids from the game to the Bible story, to let them know who is God, but relating everything in all, in one. One of the boys in the team, his name is Anesu. This boy, it's amazing. When he came, he didn't even know how to kick a ball. And his friend, they were mocking at him, and he was crying, and he was trying to quit. But I'll see again next day coming to the field, and he was learning. And today, amazingly, I can say this young boy is being used by God. Now he's playing very good soccer, and he's good in defense. And today, one of the amazing thing also is that he can also disciple other kids of his age. That is an amazing thing that we are celebrating here in Clapmont.
There's no greater love, there's no higher cause than the sins of man.